And new tonight, Sherrard teachers have a new contract with the school district. It's a 3-year agreement, which school board leaders say will help the district compete with others of similar size and benefits both the district and staff. That includes funding for professional development and incentives for unused sick time. This impacts about 200 teachers and support staff and runs through the 2026 and 2027 school year.